What's all this, then? Did someone die? Have you lost your family?
No, my shell! The Duchess stole it and tried to eat me for lunch. Nobility must be served, I suppose.
Stop that wailing, won't you?
You're very cold-blooded for a mammal. I was almost soup.
Tragic, I'm sure, but I'm a bit pressed for time. Have you seen a rabbit?
Twitchy nose, shifty eyes, constantly consults his pocket watch. Most peculiar beast.
Well, he's very dear to me. I must find him.
Caterpillar could help, I'm quite certain. He knows everything there is to know.
And where does that smushy layabout hang his hooker these days?
Since the troubles began, he's in hiding. I couldn't divulge the secret. I couldn't risk telling you without something in return.
Risk nothing, gain nothing.
His whereabouts, then, for my shell. The Duchess won't part with it willingly.
Then she must do it unwillingly. I'll teach her manners.
You are brave, but I warn you, she treats everything as prey.
Thank you. Over here.
Don't I know you?
Bill McGill at your service. Call me Larry. Or not. Have any brandy?
No, I've only my wits.
Then you have nothing. Wits are useless here. Everything is downside up.
I must see the Duchess.
Impossible. She only sees those who don't wish to see her.
That's not right.
It's perfect. She's supposed to be hiding from the Red Queen, who wants her dead.
Her head?
That too. Ruins me home, builds this monstrosity. She's mad as monkey mash, and just as tasteless. Well, never mind, we'll all perish soon enough. Sure you've no brandy?
I'm here to retrieve the turtle shell. I won't leave without it.
Won't you indeed? Stick your thumb in her eye, what? Your devoted servant, Mum. I owe her a bad turn myself. Follow me.
My little chick. Properly seasoned, you'd make a handsome dish.
I'm not edible.
Not a full meal, certainly. But a light snack, I think.
I'll have the turtle shell now, you disgusting ogre.
Over my dead body.
I'll try to accommodate you.
I'll have the leeches in to handle this mess.
At least my shell's in tolerable condition.
A simple thank you would have been nice. I've kept my part of the bargain, Turtle.
Fair enough. I'll take you on a trip. Hover around my bubbles. Cuddle up to them. Never leave them. You'll muddle through.